Yeah, it looks like we had some sort of laser activity about 2,000 feet from ground left-hand side.
Roger, 2,000 feet on LIDAR, you said, off the left-hand side?
Left-hand side, about 2 miles out.
They're in a dark cockpit so they can see well. And that bright light is actually bright enough to destroy that night vision temporarily. If you're doing all of those critical things during the landing, watching your airspeed, watching the angle of attack of the airplane lining up with the runway, that's the last time you want to have distractions.